Optimism tonight for homeowners and those involved in real estate in the Acreage. The federal government has lifted a cancer cluster warning. Reporting by our Kathleen O'Toole already brought changes to Federal Housing Administration practices in the area. And she joins us now with an update. Kathleen?
Well, when we first started asking the Federal Housing Administration as to why it was blocking mortgages in the Acreage for cancer last month, well, the government quickly fixed the problem, saying it was a computer error. It should have just been a warning. Now, that warning has been lifted.
This was listed at 159 initially.
For more than two decades, Lisa Sheriff's been selling homes in the Acreage.
You have a top-of-the-line water system, which is a very, very important feature out here.
These last couple of years have been especially tough.
The FHA appraisers tagged it, and it marked the property.
This well-kept home is an example of many a frustration. Two of its four appraisals explicitly mentioned the area's cancer cluster.
Unfortunately, they were unable to buy it the first two times because of the documentation on our appraisals.
But now, after extensive testing, the state's Department of Health says there's no evidence of significant pollution and there's likely to be no further tests. The Federal Housing Administration is now lifting its warning about the cancer cluster.
Even people that wanted to buy out there before couldn't.
Elite Lending's Danny Pulo says the FHA's warning was better than the complete block on mortgages that we profiled last month. But the warning was still prompting appraisers to do this, put out significant statements about cancer on appraisals that, in essence, stopped all lending.
As long, again, as we're proactive and don't let the old information get on appraisers, then I think you're going to see the values go up there. You're going to see demand go up there.
Fencing is very important out here.
Lisa Sheriff hopes this is the dawn of a new day for real estate in the area she's so fond of, but she's not sold.
I mean, I'm really truly hoping for all of us agents out here and homeowners that this is, in fact, being lifted and we don't have to deal with it anymore. But I'm not sure whether it's really for real or not.
If this move really does open up lending out in the Acreage, it will be especially advantageous to first-time home buyers, who are typically funded, of course, through FHA loans. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.